If I told you that Keanu and the Cucumbers were the greatest baseball team in cinematic history, the story of a little league team and coach that no one believed in, so they believed in each other, this one's for G-Baby. Young John Wick had to pay off a debt and started coaching a team that most could give a shit about. Along the way, losing bets, breaking up fights, and getting cursed out by 12-year-olds. Kicked a young Killmonger off the team because he was too old. Got young Jefferson Tibbs jumped outside of the crib because he refused to walk him home. The truth is, they both would've got their shit rocked. But these foul-mouthed little homies with hearts of gold slowly began to come together as a team. Took them to Wrigley Field to see Sammy Sosa and showed them how the game is supposed to be played. Let his best pitcher rock his Walkman on the mound because Biggie helped him focus. And when the hating-ass coach told the young boy to lose his headphones, Keanu and his no-rhythm-having ass helped him find the beat. He always made G-Baby feel like a part of the team. And when G-Baby was taken too soon, Keanu let us know that he still died a hero, showing us all that greatness starts with the ability to show up. One time for G-Baby. Salute.